For returning contestant Haley Reinhart, the wait is about to end.
I'm just hoping for the best, you know, but que sera, like, whatever will be, so just gotta go with the flow. Last year when I tried out in Chicago, I was really devastated that I didn't make it. I just had a lot of hopes for what was to come. But I feel like, you know, everything happens for a reason, you know?
Welcome to Hollywood,
baby. Congratulations, baby.
But once in Hollywood, Haley stumbled badly on the group song.
You made it through by the skin of your teeth.
Only to turn it around with her solo performance.
Redemption.
Very nice.
Hearing that word, redemption, I was just, you know, thank you guys. It felt wonderful, it really did. But I really don't want it to end here, I'll tell you that much. Definitely don't want it to.
And she showed that yesterday when she sang for her life.
You know I need your love, yeah. You know.
Goose pimples.
Thank you. Hi, guys. Hello again. How are you?
Good.
Hi, Haley.
Hi.
So how do you feel about making it this far?
This is amazing. I couldn't have planned anything different, you know? It's just, it's been extraordinary so far.
You tried out once before, yeah?
Right.
How did that go?
It wasn't the answer I wanted, but it didn't keep me from, you know, keep it on.
Do you think that you've grown more since then as you went away and reflected on what you did last time?
I've definitely had a lot more experience, only in a year, but still a ton just throughout school, throughout just being in the own little group, jamming out. So it's really been helping me a lot in defining who I am, like as a singer, stylistically.
Well, we've been watching you and, you know, really afraid to say that it's your yes.
Yeah?
Yes, ma'am.
You made it, Haley. You made it.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are wonderful. Oh, thank you. All right, I'll see you guys.
Good luck.
Soon. Thank you so much.
She's a happy girl.
Today she is.
Well, Haley's comeback is complete as she becomes the second girl to enter our top 24.